go. Of kill damage. Same, still there?
Take that. Fuck was that?
Stop fucking with the mic. I am streaming to see if this will help at all.
My bones hurt.
Do you drink the bone hurt juice?
Yeah, I went snowboarding, so which is basically the equivalent of drinking the bone hurting juice. My shins are fucking dead.
No, your shins are non-existent.
They are. They're gone. Somebody stole my shins. They stole my shins. I saw a guy almost die today, which is pretty fucking funny. Meow.
I'm not going to get this thing. Sam, do you have a level 80 character in Borderlands at all?
No.
Damn, yay. I am streaming right now, and the entirety of the stream can actually hear your ass.
Cool.
Or by the time this is gonna be one real. Wait a fucking second. Wait a fuck. Oh, you ass bun. You got it. Wait. string and kept arrows. No dice holes. I'm going to save myself. Ow.
Why are you?
But yeah, he acts like, and when he wants something, he comes, cries, when I say cry,
I got a misery. I want some Left 4 Dead mods.
Yeah, I can tell that. I hear the Left 4 Dead ring.
They changed coach. They changed coach to the bomb bird from Angry Birds. He's on the floor, he's dying. He's...
Bumble boy.
Yeah, funny.
Ow, pain, grab it, damn it. Come on, bite me, come on. We don't do it. Thank you, what we got. That's an upgrade to mine. What? Yeah, I can work with that. I don't need that sniper. I offer Rico Sanchez horse immunity and demand an equestrian. All chuds and humans! Why don't I actually have better ammo on this?
I have a substance abuse problem. The prophecy has come true! Also, did someone drop a scroll?
This here's the scooter! I get you where you need to go!
Where did you get all that?
You're watching Rick and Morty clips. I'm going to stop for trying to get this item. I got one. So there's not all hope lost. One has a longer boost, one has a shorter boost, but one way quicker. Cool. Oh, Oh, I thought it was a drop. Not even. DDR weapons, why? DDR weapons aren't that bad, it's just that they're an extreme waste of ammo.
I know I can never defeat you, Bobo. Never stop fighting for this life.
Longbow Murph grenade? Handy pistol.
That's why you don't want to lose your teeth. By the time you lose all your teeth, the bones start shrink. That will lead the shape of your face to collapse, and you don't want it.
Don't talk to the kids in my room to be sincere to their family while others use it to be funny, whether intentionally or not. Fans of my channel already know that the 13th president of the United States will live through or die from eating a bowl of soup. And his final words were this:
actually less damage than what happened.
Donald, okay, no. Famous author was surrounded by family this deathbed, reassuring them with these final words. I'm not afraid, it's just that I will miss you all so much. How sweet! Until the nurse pricked him with a needle to ease his passing, which Ronald exclaimed, ow, fuck! Fucking these is his final words.
Plot torque.
Sometimes. To me. Time to go to work.
Oh, there she goes. Gosh, damn, that was a fucking... How the... Asher... Gosh. Alright.
This is something else.
Me when I open the Taco Bell bag and it's not what I ordered.
This is something else.
I probably heard that meme way too often.
I love literal memes.
Hello, new spawn. Okay. Eat. No, I'm from you. Cat, do you want outside? Is that what you want?
It could be cool to make a comeback if more people gave their own take on it, and not just, hey, what if we made everything fucking brown and added gears? You want to know why I hate steampunk? Because it...
Don't be racist.
I am Adolf Hitler!
That's fucking terrifying. That's fucking scary, dude.
We're going to die here.
Hooters is shutting down locations, re-strategizing after recent study says millennials aren't that.
I'm gonna see what we're all thinking.
I had the fanboy for Hooters.
Me of the...
Holy shit, get your ghetto work out.
Farewell, foolish thing. Know that you have been deceived as your soul moves on. Wrong.
As soon as I actually get deep, it's gonna be a level below me. That's
fine.
It would be double that if I go. That'd be terrible. Oh, that's why this one's so low. It's two levels lower.
No sound so you can hear the metal. You can take the protective seal off. I didn't hear.
Let's go back to one.
Figure out my problem for me. Hey, Kevin, you buck-toothed freak. I need you to get me some mushroom. I don't know if I can. 2 days after that phone call, I pull up to Kevin's house with the boss, Cole. It was gonna be both of our first times, but Cole said to me, I really want to die from this, and decided 4 grams would be a good amount for his first time. Well, I was only doing a measly 2. Kevin comes out of his actual woodland shack and meanders over to the whip to show us he's got that stuff. I kiss him on the lips as things and pull out my scale to measure the gram. Although, this wasn't my brightest moment because I didn't have the right kind of scale to do this. I had brought one of those cooking scales and the thing was not nearly accurate enough to measure them johns. Not to mention, it was in broad daylight on the hood of my car, so people kept driving past us and it was real sus. So we just decided when the time came, we would eyeball it. So the time did come and we did eyeball it with Adam because he wanted to join us as well. Adam and I were able to get ours down with no problem.
Hey, Jolts, I found your gub again.
So this guy puts his shrooms into a blender with just water and makes this nasty shroom water drink. But this wasn't good enough, so he put sugar in the water, which made it worse than before. Since we didn't measure the shroom dispersion correctly, there's no way to know if he really ended up drinking 4 grams or not, but I'm willing to bet that he had more than 4 because this drink sends him to another planet. Cole was where most of the content was. So let's see if 30 minutes before they started. As the high came over me, I felt like every assassin that I'm dying. I was really sharp. I could see clearer. I know what had to be. I was quite literally the crap. Adam was just vibing out on the couch listening to music, but Cole was on God mode with me. Considering that he ate double the mushrooms I did.
Is that it? Looks like it is.
Says, I need to kill God. I didn't completely know what that meant, but I was like, yeah, bro,
sick shot. Ooh, it might be it.
Sword he had, and I can't say what it looked like from his perspective, but I'm sure he was winning. At one point, I took my glasses off, and my vision
DEPA
was so bad that the blurry world without my glasses felt like a whole new place. Double
penetrating
and hit
barrel.
Pocket dimension I could enter.
Fucking
for you, Lucy, a Rob Zombie poster.
Pretty sure I can get the one that does not consume 6 ammo per shot.
One thing I'm noticing that I'm doing the dash attacks. But I don't mean to.
No, stop it! Watch your fingers, watch your toes!
So we can...
No, stop it! Watch your fingers!
Dude. Is that Gene from Bob's Burgers right there?
Drunk effect. Give me the drunk effect.
What the fuck? This is like the deadbeat dad stash. I got a Glock, milk, and a pack of cigarettes.
The one time I actually want the effect, you're not gonna give it to me.
What the fuck? This is like the deadbeat dad stash.
Why is there an exclamation point in a math equation?
It's just because it means the word factorial. So if you ever see an exclamation point, what you do is you take the number in front of that and multiply by every number underneath it until you get down to 1. So this is really just 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And 4 times 3 is 12, times another 2 is 24, and the 1 will keep it the same. So our final answer here is C.
Is there an explanation point in a math equation?
It's just because...
Actually the best one. I need your research.
Double shot.
Okay. I'm gonna need it back now.
there right now.
Easy, Joe. Sorry, just making mental memories for when you're all inevitably dead and I'm left alone.
Quagmire, help me out with this.
No, he's right. I mean, sometimes chicks die and it's not anyone's fault.
Okay, everyone, 2:30, time for dinner. Because on Thanksgiving, 2:30 is dinner time for some reason.
Oh, my, Lois, those sweet potatoes look delicious.
That's the stuffing, Mark. Now put on your glasses before you run over another black guy.
Oh, this looks fantastic. I can't wait to get out. Hey, who's gonna get the Thanksgiving jump trophy this year?
You are!
I'm gonna get it!
Wells!
Well, dig in, everyone.
Hello, Arthur.
Hello, Brian.
How have you been?
Very well, thank you.
He threw up when he found out you were a monster.
This food is so...
Okay. Wow.
Hey, is there room at that table for one more?
What was that speedball that fell under
my
tires?
Oh my god!
Was that thing alive?
Son, you're alive!
And I stayed up all night writing dead chicken juice. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna do one anyway. Kevin, go back outside. Hey, everybody pretend this didn't happen. Hey, Joe, what's your favorite preparation of a tomato? Is it stepdad tomato? That guy.
Let's just get this
out. Okay, Kevin, you can come back in. Welcome home, son.
Merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
It's disgusting. Everyone's like, cards are so expensive. Can I tell you something?
You didn't
spend money on toys. Watch this.
Goodbye, friend. Shop anywhere else.
Oh, fuck it up. Get up, Zaskio. Get up, Gary. Everyone's like, cards are so expensive. Can I tell you something? You needn't spend money on...
Okay, let's take a look at some of your tests.
What?
Find out why you passed out.
What kind of tests?
Oh! Are those 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cookies?
Everyone's like,
okay, let's take a look at some of your tests.
What? I picked the wrong area.
A slave obeys. A man shoots.
Hey, shredder player. Am I on TikTok right now?
Hello. You're on TikTok.
Casting
stuff.
No. Protect New Haven. Okay. Protect Firestone. Fucking sue me if you're on this. That is how it is. Okay. Let you know it's scam. Let's see.
Unworthy opponents.
I'm gonna break the
mess.
And yes, it does not.
Huh.
Jacob, you're streaming, right?
Yes.
What? Okay, just ask.
You were going to play something racist, weren't you?
Yeah.
To be fair, I used to stream with Adam, but he was semi-smart back then not to say anything. Get a firebone shredder.
I disappear. Bow to my weaponry.
Shuffling, I never got the normal one the first time. I can go and kill Saturn, because why the fuck not? Put the arrows close. And don't need DEPA for this. Drop.
Comparisons made, but which is superior? A tough decision.
The effervescence all fire except for one. No, we'll try Mackie. It's around. Do I have that one or do I have the other one? Quit. it's a rabbit.
Oh, you.
A bunch for me and get hives. I don't want to put that much effort into this farm. Wait, was drunk kid? Give me your smile. Okay, fair enough. That's funny.
Receiving this, respond as soon as you can. Blake came back again today and showed me some faked pictures of New Haven. The city was burning. A lot of people were dead. Blake said his boss burned the place to the ground when everyone living there wouldn't move out. Of course, I know those pictures had to be fake. The refugee house would hold up in New Haven, and you would have stopped those troops.
There we go. So, after this video is over, or stream. Hey, look, there's a. No, that's not a DEPA. It's a Herald, but it's not a DEPA. So, after stream, change stream title to Farming Weapons.
Huh.
get, he fucking annihilated.
Let me know if anything catches your eye. Nothing like a good comeback anytime.
Okay, slag, vanish, kill.
I vanish.
Slag, vanish. That kill. Get a fucking dumpster.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
No, get off the track, Miles.
Lethal force authorized. Lethal force authorized.
Turn and bound. If someone can get this to the devs of this game, that'd be nice. But send this clip only. Devs, can you make it so we have the markers like you do in Borderlands 3? So you have no idea how many people still play the second game. That's all I want to ask.
Strike commencing.
fine day, full of opportunity. Don't die, I need your business.
Sell a pitchfork, low level. Keep that, we go since it up. SMG though, so.
There's hope.
I disappear. I
swear if I get any comments. Why you use that? Most terrifying weapons you have. If you're a constructor, robot, etc. Just stand here, wait for them to jump down.
I vanish!
Hello, wild rifle. Wait. Oh, come on. Dream's always good. Rifle. Sniper. Healing. We're just trying to try and get anyone on that. This barrel too, I think. Just because of boredom. Hey, pass. I think Drunken Betty is broken. If it's not, it's absolute garbage. Drunken Betty is literally the epitome of... Oh, I can shoot a lot of bullets. I can't shoot them accurately. Because the Infinity is technically 100% accurate, but because of its fire pattern, it's broken. If you want to, you can technically use Infinity to play through the entirety of the game. This is why I don't waste any ammo. Being hit by rabbits. Those things hurt. Farm that it's worse than what they already had. It's better. Has better fire rate. It has better damage. I'm able to actually get 20. Don't say that's 7 per shot. Seven or six shots. We'll call it that. This thing shoots 720 times. Without fail.
The true world revealed. Weaknesses now known to me. Time to go to work.
Oh, shit. Let's see if this turns well. Huh.
see if I get my cabins. I've got this. Nope, I won't take any on that.
We're trying to find for plasmonics. I can probably get those from spider ants, so.
Is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Pick up that golden relic. Pretty sure I did. I'm in the door. What was this pandemic?
It does nothing!
It's a blat. My brain is fucked. I use a toffee and spam it with. Oh, wait, I completely forgot to go and get Bonehead. Oops. Soft slide. 5 shares a fucking loop pool with the invader. I think I'll just go for the bone shredder. Because bone shredder, they eat the absolute hell out of ammo, yeah. But they eat dead bait. Joel found another gun for you.
My trap card. Your death approaches. I disappear.
Yup.
I'm back.
What is it, bud?
You still streaming?
Yep. Hold on, I'll be right back. Zach, shush.
Banana bread.
Thank you.
what the hell is going on here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
Creep by Radiohead as renditioned by Carl Weezer.
But I'm a creep.
IUDs are 99% effective, as evidenced by this newborn baby clutching onto an IUD that was in his mother's uterus throughout the whole pregnancy. IUDs are
The Espresso Puck Tower happened a long time ago, and it was awesome. But I have this new piece of gear called the Unibasket. It pulls shots of espresso that look like this, and produces pucks that are perfectly symmetrical, like this one. The temptation was just too great, and I had to start another puck tower. Just look at how pretty this is with those different shades of brown. I wonder how tall this one could go.
What if there was a game where every building was built and ran by real players? The players could buy and own houses that they could decorate as they wish. There would be an in-game economy ran by the players. They would use this money to buy new cars.
Soldier boy, I'm panning, oh, great, you watch me walk, Superman, I don't know, watch me, you!
Yes, Duke, I know, I'm gonna take you out. Bam, bam, bam.
Hey, Sam.
Soldier boy, I'm panning, oh, great,
soldier boy, watch
me walk. What's up?
You hear something?
Yeah, I'm here.
Then it goes... Yeah, that... I can do that. Damn it.
You know, you can just
fuck.
I know that. I will do that later. Alright, I'm gonna go take my dogs out and probably play like Connect 4.
Gage.
It's called a Maserati, Rufara. And it costs 50 cents, not even.
He just here for like 5 seconds and then he fucking died.
God damn it. Asking for this.
Frankenstein's restaurant is getting some major
Shine. Firefighter Bone Shredder. This video posted on TikTok.
This is one of the best lights I've ever had. This one's super burn damage. Critic, he's claiming reviewing some of the best lights
created by owner Frank Steele. Steele opened his shop 4 months ago and says business wasn't exactly off to a good start. But on Monday night, a miracle.
I had this guy come in, didn't know who he was. And I like to ask my customers, you know, where you're from, what you do.
Really cut you one out.
Wiley said, I'm a food critic.
Frank says he didn't think much of it until a few hours later when business got busy.
Our phone never stopped ringing. I sold more lemon pepper wings the last 2 days than I have in the last 4 months. I made more garlic pots yesterday than I've ever made.
Lee's review on TikTok took on a life of its own.
Let's try and get rid of the TV.
Capturing the attention of people.
I have donned the Mexican attire of long sleeve shirt, shorts.
What the hell are we supposed to do? We're surrounded!
Hang on, I got this. Nick, come outside. We have pink berry.
So how much racist shit did you do while I was gone? Sam.
So,
how much racist shit did you do while I was gone?
How much what?
Racist shit did you do while I was gone?
I had my mic off, dude. I like laid my headset down with a little cleat.
You're clear.
A little bit of a sleep even, bro.
A firefighter bone shredder, right?
I watched TikTok for a little bit, and then I laid my head down, and I was like, me. And then Gage busted into his room, started singing Soulja Boy, talked to his dog for like a minute.
So my stream has been entertained properly then?
Yes, it was incredibly funny. Because he busts in his door and he goes, Soldier Boy Benny, oh, and you can hear like really, really faintly. And that's the only thing you hear, you just hear, Soldier Boy Benny, oh, watch me, Benny, watch me, oh, and it's fucking Superman that watch me, oh, and he's like, yeah,
he
I know.
He jumps out of his window, just, you.
Dude, he's like, okay, no. Yeah, I know, Duke. I know. And he's like talking to his dog and shit. And he walks up and then starts playing the entertainer. And then fucking leaves.
To be fair, I was making pizza for about 20 minutes.
Well. Congratulations.
Well, now what? Duke clap, motherfucker. Boom!
Do you have Insurgency Sandstorm?
No, I do not.
I'll buy it for you. I have no clue. I'll buy you a fucking. I can't say that.
What were you about to say?
Nothing. Nothing at all, man.
Unracist it.
I would buy you a living human being if you needed one.
Okay, I understand what you mean. Starts with
Thank
S
you.
And ends with A.
Yes, I know. That was exactly what I was going for. I was like, I would buy you a... never mind, I can't say.
No, if you really want to be nice, go out, get two $10 gift cards, one for you, one for me, for PlayStation. Then we both we buy the Borderlands Legendary Edition, which is like $6 right now, or 10, give or take. because I want to play the new. That's a Tunguska, holy. That thing is terrifying.
Doom 2 Classic is on the PlayStation.
Okay, I haven't known that. Yep, of course it's a rabbit.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me.
Take your hand up.
Time to go forward.
Give me the gun. I'm fine. That was released 3 years ago.
Now, if I can get a corrosive version of this bone shredder, not a single Hyperion robot is going to stand a chance.
Ah.
But the one thing that is going to not stand a chance is my fucking bank account in this game. Like, holy crap. Bone shredders.
Resident Evil.
Horrors so much. Ultimate badass shock bag. Okay. Let's do this. And you die.
Hey, Dead Island 2 is gonna come out, which is pretty fucking cool. And then Diablo 5. No, Diablo 6.
Any game made by that company is kind of shit, anyways.
What, Diablo?
Yeah, isn't it played by fucking Blizzard?
Yeah. But I love
Diablo, I still stand my point.
I love Diablo.
Eh.
It's like my first game ever. I'm gonna look at what kind of Fallouts are on PS4. It's gonna be just 4 and 76. No, because you can only get New Vegas if you stream it. Okay, so you can get 76 New Vegas if you stream it. Fallout 4 is included. Fallout 3 is included. I already have Game of the Year edition, which is shit.
I shouldn't talk shit about Bethesda. Not Bethesda, Blizzard. Because they can probably flag my fucking account knowing them.
Yeah, they could kill you. If they really wanted to. They could kill you and get away with it. You can only get... I think you can download 3. Let me check, because if I can only... If I can't download 3, I'm going to be angered.
I seriously want to play the original Borderlands, because I've seen so much stuff on it. Hybrids. Dear God, hybrids are...
You can only stream Fallout 3.
That's kind of dumb.
Bethesda making it so all their money-making games don't work on older gen consoles.
Oh, you know how, phone companies are purposely downgrading your phones with updates so it becomes slower so you buy new phones?
Yeah, it's called planned obsolescence, you tar. It's one of the first things I covered in my IT classes.
Well, so technically that would be faulty, faulty.
No,
I'm not gonna talk shit. I'm not gonna talk shit about what I don't know.
Dude, I busted a nut real quick, hold on. Dude. Hold on, Jacob. Do you have Fallout 76? Oh.
Yeah, why?
Shut up.
Did you pull stupid?
I knew that. Yeah, I did pull stupid, because we were playing it yesterday.
Anyway, what's up?
Fallout 76 is free for PlayStation Plus this month.
No shit. How do you think I got it?
Oh. And so is Fallen Order. And Axiom
Verge
2.
It is a Star Wars game, and the other one's basically a dungeon crawler game.
I know
don't like
what
Star
Fallen
Wars
Order is. I love nerd.
I am not a Star Wars game person.
I am.
Wait, wrong item.
I love, like...
I mean, Star Wars games are cool, it's just that they are such shit in my opinion.
I could run you through the entire list of, like, Star Wars games that I have.
Die.
Let's check.
Are you constantly regaining health just enough so you don't die? Bitch. A loader was regaining its health just enough so he couldn't die.
Yeah, Star Wars Squadrons and... Yeah, I know I bought Star Wars Squadrons, and I also bought... Fuck, what is it? Yeah. Fallen Order.
You have to hand it to Bethesda. The amount of times that they've made a Fallout game and it's still relevant to this day is actually amazing.
It's still decently real, yeah.
Fallout 76, I understand the idea behind it. They could have executed it a lot better.
Yeah.
But I think they were just ready to put the final nail in the coffin with that game.
No, they're making another Fallout.
Is it story driven?
Might be.
Is it multiplayer?
I have no clue, but all I know is that they're working on it. Other than whatever recycled garbage Todd has working up in fucking... And the amount of bullshit cave that he has for that open world space game that literally just reuses laser gun textures from Fallout 4, which are literally just Institute pistols with like 20 skins on them.
Okay, guess what I discovered earlier today?
What's up?
With Borderlands 2 and how it is, there's a broken thing with Salvador I learned. Besides transferring crits, there's a thing to where if you have Salvador and you have an amp shield that isn't the B shield, you can constantly keep stacking that amp damage. And I did not know about this. If you have Money Shot, which is you get a crap ton of damage on top of your very last bullet in your weapon, you can basically one-shot raid bosses in this game with Salvador.
I love one-shotting bosses.
Your eyes no, raid bosses. Which, above that.
Which are like super heavy.
Bone shard, yes! Is it just a basic bone shredder? Yeah, it's a basic bone shredder, but that's fine. Get bored. Ow! Pain!
I kinda want you to get on Fallout 76 later so we can stream Fallout 76.
You want me to stream that game?
Yeah, it'd be funny.
If it's like the normal Fallout game, yeah. But 76 is kind of a hard one to stream properly. Because there's no set flow to it. With Borderlands, they usually have a set flow, which is literally weapon grinding 90% of the time.
And that's exactly the thing. Everybody likes unexpected content.
Okay, let's see. What type of bone triggers do I got? I have the shock, fire... in non-element one. So I need corrosive, and I don't think it comes in slag.
Oh yeah, you haven't had the joys of Nuka Shine yet.
Is that basically Fallout's version of Moonshine?
Yes, but it's way better, because it's really funny.
Oh, and I need to remind myself to rename this video. The stream is called DEPA Farming, which is Double Penetrating Unkempt Herald.
Yeah, I know what the
DEPA
is.
I already got that, and I'm like, I'm not going to post this as a video, even though it took like no time. I'm going to post this entire shit with my 20-minute break. But this time I'm not pulling a Jacksepticeye and going to the bathroom in the process.
A 20-minute bathroom break? Yeah.
I didn't believe that was a thing until... I saw that video.
Until you watch it.
And I'm like, he actually did this, holy shit.
And it's incredibly funny.
Well, it's because it's Jack, he's always funny.
Yeah. Sorry guys, I want to go take a piss. We're gone for 20 minutes.
Ghosting. Okay, put the decoy over there. Bounce here. Go. The annoying thing about the Arid Nexus area that I'm in is basically endgame bullshit where we fought Saturn.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a mini, secondary enemy, a unique one called Bonehead. And he gives you one of the most terrifying SMGs you can have. It's called the Shred of Fire. It shoots 3 bullets at once, and it's a high rate of fire.
Noted.
Goodbye.
Let's just put it like this. It's the no bullet left gun.
No bullet.
Come on. Damn it. I'm trying to farm at least every element of the Bone Shredder. Oh wait, you know like the meme about the 94 sham, right?
The 94 sham, what?
The 94 sham, well the sham is a shield in the game, which is one of the best absorption shields that you can get. And it only drops from bunker, or world drop.
Hmm.
And there are different absorption levels. The hardest to get is 94. Because you have to have perfect parts on the sham to get it. Remember, that means 94% chance to absorb any bullets, so you take no damage. There's a strategy if you have a Logan's gun, which is, I believe, one of the dedicated drops of Wilhelm. I could be wrong. But you fight him, you'll get a, you have a chance to get a Logan's gun, which is an explosive pistol. You shoot at the ground, and it'll make a small explosion. That explosion regens rocket ammo if you have a absorption shield on. And since
you know
characters
what would be
can't naturally
funny?
What?
I really want you to get Fallout first, so we can do the custom world. So we can just do incredibly dumb shit.
Sam, in the meantime when you're not playing Fallout, can you try and grind Borderlands?
No.
It's not even that hard to grind Borderlands.
I fucking hate Borderlands. To be incredibly, like, 100% honest, I play it with you because I play with you guys because it's sometimes fun, and but I never play it solo because I cannot stand solo story games except Fallout games.
Yeah, I was about to fucking say, you fucking hypocrite.
Except Fallout games. Because there's
okay,
no
what's your main pet
thing
peeve with Borderlands?
Then my main pet peeve, oh my god, I fucking hate story. I just hate story games.
Borderlands
and,
is more of a
you know,
shoot 'em up
grinding.
Game.
I hate grinding too, that too.
Dude, that's the one good thing about Borderlands. It's a grinding game that you can just literally do whatever
yeah, and
you
I
want
hate grinding. I hate grinding. I hate grinding so much. I like the reward of having a cohesive story that I found out.
At some point, I just need to name, like, whenever I'm playing games, I just need to name my stream just talking and gaming. Because I'd actually get shit done.
Chris? Chris?
Sorry, I only answer to Chrissy now.
Shit.
Okay, yeah, I am still broadcasting.
Shitted. Shitted my pant, fuck.
I'm wondering who joined my stream earlier, though.
I shitted my pant.
Just go straight for the bone shredder.
Uncharted.
The
true
world reveal. The kitten is as good as I might not even like get the gross of Bone Shredder.
Your Honor, if I wasn't innocent, could I do this? Sir, you just Sir, you just shit yourself. Correct, Your Honor.
I vanish. Put my phone to that corner. Bone Shredder! Okay, let's see, what's that Bone Shredder? Cutting Bone Shredder, I got... Wait, hold on. I haven't even looked at the Bone Shredder's levels, actually. I'm not even sure if they're level 80s, I could be wrong. 80, 78. You know what, you're lucky that you are a higher level, I would've chucked you out of my inventory. I think that's going to be it for the Borderlands stream.
Should get on Fallout 76 and stream.
Yeah, I'm going to do a different stream. Give me a minute.
Okay.
Anyway,
oh, I know why.
Like and subscribe, whatever you want. Share this.
Suck my penis, even.
Note to self, cut that later.